Now, I was hanging around Nashville writing songs and playing them for all the stars, watching them laugh and hand them back and living on hope and Hershey bars. So I pawned my at home and I was heading for the Trailways bus when I seen this old fountain pen laying there in the gutter, so I stopped and picked it up. It was worn out and bent and cast aside, you know, kind of sort of like myself. So I sat down on the curb and wrote a little song just to tell the world how both of us felt. And then I said hell with it, and I run that song up to Music Row, and, you know, before I had time to spit, why, it's pitched and sold and cut for a record and moving up the charts, and damn, it's a hit. So I wrote me another winner, and I wrote me a smash again, and I was flying off the ground, because I knew I'd found a sure hit songwriter's pen. Yeah, and the songs just kept pouring out, and the money kept pouring in, and I couldn't miss, man. All it took was a little twist of that absolute sure hit songwriter's pen. Now, I'm not lying to you. Remember when I won the Grammy? You do. And then I won it again and again and again. Well, none of you knew that it was all due to that sure hit songwriter's pen, did you? No, you didn't, did you? Yeah, I was the darling of all the ladies. Oh, I was a hero among the men. You know, making big dough, working rodeos and TV shows. Me and my sure hit songwriter's pen. And then one night in Wichita, you know, I was just bopping off the stage. Folks all lined up, begging, crawling for my autograph. Lord, I was a national rage, I mean. You know, and then one little freckle-faced girl was there. And she said, I got no pencil, sir. So I signed her an autograph with my songwriter's pen and then handed the pen to her. 4 o'clock that morning, I wake up with the shakes and the bends and terror in my eyes, because, good God, I realized I lost my sure hit songwriter pen. I offered rewards in the papers, you know, and I pleaded on a sympathy line and a lot of good folks sent a whole lot of pens, but none of them pens was mine. So, naturally, my songs got worse and my money run out, and so did all my so-called friends. And there was no doubt, I just wasn't nothing without that magical, sure-hit songwriter's pen. Yeah, and so I roll like a stone down old Skid Row, where I feed my blues on wine and I rest my chops in some 2-bit flop, and I tell my story for a drink or a dime, and I sleep with my shoes underneath my head, and I dream about the days back then when I blazed my name across the music world skies with my sure hit songwriter's pen. And somewhere in Wichita, some little girl who's a freckle face 9 or 10 is doing her arithmetic homework tonight with a sure hit songwriter's pen. God bless you, honey. You got my sure hit songwriter's pen.